And with that video posted, I'm not uploading again. What was that?
Hey, bro!
I don't think you understand the situation, so you better get back to uploading.
Jesus, fine. I'll start uploading when Candace does.
Yeah, that's bet. What? Who's Candace?
Candace Dick.
Now I'm about to beat your ass.
Did you think that I will fuck? Did you think I wasn't gonna come back? Cause if so, that's a very good assumption that I wasn't gonna come back. Anyways, how's it going, YouTube? It's your boy Amir here, and he struck again. No, I'm not kidding. There's a Memes for Amir Sharp version 2 out now. You already know the deal. We're gonna react to it. Oh yeah. Also,
only about 17% of the people who watch my videos are subscribed. So if you end up liking this video, or you just realize that somehow you're not actually subscribed, please subscribe. You can always unsubscribe. It's free. Enjoy the video.
Please, if you enjoy the content that I make, please do subscribe. It helps me in the long run. I am 20 away from 200. And we'll only go from there. So without further ado, let's continue this. Whoever you are, not okay, Ness. Thank you so much for making this video.
That's an awfully hot coffee, Pop.
Pull up.
I'm about to end this man's whole
career. Ain't no way.
No!
Dead.
Oh! Take that rubber off. Fuck that hoe. Me to me. Me to me.
Number 15. What do you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk to you.
No. Chicha. I don't want to sit by him. Please, I don't want to sit by him. Chicha, stop looking at me. Why are you looking at me? Chicha, I don't want to sit by him. I don't care what your name is.
Mom, did you hear what happened to Candace?
Candace who?
Karen, don't.
You have to do that to him. Jake, they came. Shut up, bitch. Language. Shut up, bitch. Please. Run.
I'm sorry,
I shouldn't. Why are you running? Why are you flying?
Dead.
Man, can I borrow your phone real quick?
If you laugh, you're going to hell, part 17.
I can't laugh.
Editing Amir here. I did, indeed, laugh.
Hey guys, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Who the fuck plants a bunch?
I see this is funny.
Daddy, where you at? Leaving Walmart almost home. Why? You bought me the Walmart with you.
Damn, the Walmart I forgot you with me.
Oh, I flush a public
toilet. Facts are earth.
Oh God.
Me trying to impress the examiner by checking the blind spots on my driving test.
Yeah.
I got a few baddies up under my belt. Oh. Bitch, I'm a biggie.
Hey girl, what you up to? Let me get your number.
Ew,
no, you're a TikToker.
No.
I'm a TikToker?
Wait, don't you got OnlyFans?
Oh,
how you got OnlyFans for 2 months and not one person subscribed?
Nah, shawty down bad.
Just relax, I didn't mean it like that.
Nah, I'm a TikToker though. But didn't you get run through by the football team?
Oh.
The quarterback, wide receiver, and running back was all up in there.
Nah, JIT taking it too far.
Alright, you didn't have to say my business like that.
Nah, I'm a TikToker though. But isn't your mom paralyzed?
Oh.
I bet she can't feel what I'm saying right now.
Nah, stop.
He definitely ain't getting her number now.
Sometimes they eat dessert for dinner. We both know you don't eat dinner. He really is a fork.
Why? Turning up, I don't see the problem. Version 2 came out amazing. Those memes were funny as frick. Now look at this. I need to see your camera roll, bro. What do you got on your phone? That's my only question. And with that, guys, that makes the end of the video. there are a lot of funny stuff in that, and just good job. Version 2 was amazing. On that note, I'll see you guys later. Stay safe and stay awesome.